Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy Watch 6. So here is my Galaxy Watch 6 Classic, and to do a hard reset you need to push and hold these two buttons, the power on button and the back button, until you will see Samsung logo on your screen. Then just remove your fingers and press twice only the power button, and I will show you how to do it. So push these two buttons and keep pushing. Now press twice the power button, and this is the service menu. And now you need to go to recovery, and to do this you will need to press the power button. So let's do it. I hope you see it. And this is the recovery. Now to enter in recovery, just push it long on the power button again. You need to wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery menu. And now you need to go down to wipe data factory reset. And to do this, now I will use the back button. So press until you will see wipe data factory reset. I hope you see. And now to enter, press the power button. Now to factory data reset, go down again with this button and do the factory data reset, press again the power button. Okay, and now it's complete. And to reboot system now, again press the power button, and you need to wait for a few seconds, maybe a minute, until your watch will restart. And now I'm back and it's all over. You need to select your language and home region, and then just connect your watch to your phone and use it. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.